So here we have an Xbox One S and an Xbox Series S. Both pretty much 500 gigs. The One S is slightly older, as you can see, 4K UHD. And the only difference with the Series S is 120 frames per second. The box sizes are the same. A bit disappointing from Xbox. Looks like they're just out to skin some money because there's not much difference. Not many people have 120 frames per second TV. So yeah.